Top 10 hottest Harry Potter characters. Number 10, Dobby. He a freak. He don't go nowhere without his comb sock. Number 9, a mandrake. Because of her sexy ass moans, I want her moaning in my ear all night. Number 8, Aunt Marge. She gets the best head of the wizarding world. Number 7, Wormtail Rat Boy. He's so small, he can crawl up to Coochie and go to town. Number 6, Little Vinker Boy. He may be small boy, but his nub isn't. Plus, he's a freak in the sheets. Number 5, Neville. I know he's 8, but damn, he about to make me bust a nut. Number 4, Neville's Toad. How do you think Neville got so damn sick? His toad showed him how to drop that ass. Number 3, Buckbeak, because of his thick ass and 18-inch horse nub. Number 2, Fetus Voldemort, because he can turn any coochie into a slip and slide. Honorable mentions, Crab, because he really know how to make me moist. And Dementor, because she can suck the soul out your pee-pee. Finally, number 1, PS1 Hagrid. His pixely beard makes me so damn moist. And since he's half giant, he's got a half giant nub. Thank you for watching, subscribe.